This Farmall MD has been slightly modified with the battery box and the grill guard, which was done before I got it. It also has an oil-filled winch on it, and it has a 2-speed high-range and low-range rear end, which not all the Farmalls or M's or even MDs had. So it actually has a 9-speed. And then also, if you're running an implement that runs off the PTO, like the winch, you have 2 speeds on the winch then. But anyway, that's our Farmall MD. Usually use it for a log skidder, but once in a while we'll get out and do some farming with it.